takes
just
more
balances
of the
weight. It, yeah.
Yeah.
This is nice, isn't it? Is that for later, John? Rescue? You have to come down it in your kayak. Yeah.
Use it as a paddle, not the paddle slowly.
Yeah?
Yeah. Hold on to that, alright.
Don't know who got a fright then, me or him.
Yeah. The new terrain for us to kayak through is marsh grass.
Mm. The thing is, it's still deep here, it doesn't like shallow off.
No, well, you can paddle through that if you think you want to.
Take the corner off, see what happens. I'll probably find the only bit that's not shallow. Been so wide and it comes down to this tiny little channel there. Yeah. Oh, that's weird, isn't it? Oh, it's not, it's an island. Well, that was deceptive, wasn't it?
It looked like it was attached.
Yeah.
The angle we came at it.
That was really deceptive. What have you found out?
Not a lot. Not the world's most scenic structure.
No.
That's as far as we can get. So it looks like they can raise and lower each section.
Yeah.
Just the flow as they like it. You can hear it flowing down.
Yeah.
See the water go, that centre section that's brick, that you can see the water spiraling downwards around that.
What you could do with a sail. Well done. Nice and cool now.
Yeah. Touch my legs a bit.
Lost the gloves.
Get them.
Yeah. Oh well, I'm glad I did that.